Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. More Afterburn tonight. We'll have the benefit tonight of starting the campaign from the very start, the very beginning, on Mission 1 instead of jumping right to the final mission, Mission 6, since we didn't play it right before this time. But alright, let's see. We still ended up with number 2, apparently? That's kind of weird. I figured we weren't nearly that good. But that's alright, that's alright. Let's go ahead and get started. A new campaign. Eagle, no, let's drop back to the Falcon. S with homing missiles. Yeah, that sounds good. All right. Starting from the very beginning of the campaign, which does start rather slow, so it lets you ramp into it. As is evidenced by a single radar station that does not really fight back. Then you get these three tiny idiots. Oh, jeez, wow. Homing missile is not doing very good at the homing part. There we go. There's mission one. There's mission one. Not particularly challenging. Mission two, also the same kind of thing, but at least that gives us some time, you know? Unfortunately, two of those dudes crashed, so we got half score for them. Ah, well. Astonishing how many of these missiles are missing their target. Just astonishing. I figured I'd take him for the earlier mission so we could get pretty high accuracy, but I think we're really doing all that great. Okay, only two missiles for the bigger ones on this particular variant, it seems. There's not too many in the first two. Okay, good. Good. Good start. 2 for 2. Ooh. Oh, and I got popped by one of them. Good job. Good job. Oh my goodness. A real good start here. Well, alright. I just flew a little too close there. That's fine. Don't worry about it. Get a little tiny bit of score there. By being fancy. Like so. So, yeah, 55 there, so it wasn't that dangerous, I guess. Okay, there we go. I don't know, I think mission 3 is usually pretty short. Is it just one? No. There's two of them, never mind. You throughout. There we go. That should be the extent of it, I think. Two big cargo ships and then a... Oh, no, there's a tiny few more of them, huh? Okay. Alright, fine. Didn't think mission 3 was this extensive. So two radars we gotta deal with, too, somewhere. I guess a respectable pace of 860, whatever. I don't know what that speed unit is. Maybe miles per hour. Maybe kilometers per hour. Who knows? It's hard to tell. Hard to tell. We don't really have much of a frame of reference here. Other than the terrain zipping by. Cap him real quick and then go for the radar at the end. With ample time left, we'll skim a few 10, 15 points off the ground here. There we go. Alright, pretty good. On to mission 4. It's gonna be a bunch of, air superiority type stuff, I think. Oh, and a cargo, huh? Interesting. Side here. There. Lonely ass radar station out in the middle of nowhere. Oh, it's actually firing at me this time. Okay. That one's just right down the block. That's nice. One, I think, right? There should be a second wave. So we're making our way over. Looks like we have 20 others to deal with here. Third one didn't get him. I heard the two clicks from the first. Oh, what? How did that just totally miss him? That was head-on. Flying directly to the forehead. Jeez, these missiles are not great. Not great, are they? Still managed 72% accuracy, though. Oof. Oh, and apparently we're at top of the board right now. That's good. Still two more missions left to go. But, you know, it's fun to be at the top for a little bit. Good lord, these missiles are garbage. Come on. Get some extra points, right? Okay, how's he just fucking maneuvering around all those? Smoked by one of those, which is weird. We should not have gotten locked on by those. That's weird. Amazes me that they can cut a sharp enough turn to outmaneuver the missiles there. I don't know what our plan is with that, but... God damn, really? Doesn't really help that there's three of them in there. Oh, yeah, shit, because he dipped his backside right in front of me there. Shit. why that one just kind of veered off to the right there. Okay, tried to spin away to the right there, and it didn't take. Assuming we can actually complete the campaign tonight, we'll start dipping into the endless mode. That's a bit more fun. Less rote as far as the start is concerned. Wow, none of those hit. Amazing. At least one of these big dudes before the others show up. There we go. Woohoo! And they went down with it. That wave. You little shit. Okay. What? Ah. Bitch ass. As soon as more than one of those cargo things show up, it's a little bit troublesome. You try to avoid the mines on one, you just run straight into the next set. Figured that was gonna dip soon. Oh, what the hell? This went straight for me. What the fuck, man? Usually they spread out a bit before they do that. Thank you. Get him. There. Alright, there's wave one. It's three more cargo ships and a boatload of annoying others here. Seven for one corner of this, huh? Well, come on! What the hell, man? Okay, that wasn't even close to me, but all right. Excellent. Oh, what? Ah, I swear we scammed away from that. Yeah, great fucking homing on those. Come on, buddy. All right. Anyway. Thank you. from under the crumbling bits there. Oh boy. Okay. Boy, they're getting awful close to each other there. I don't like it. Oh! Okay, what the hell happened there? I think one of the cargo things crashed into the other. But I'm not quite sure what hit me in that whole exchange. I think maybe one of the mines skated away somehow. First wave, right? Okay, good. Whoa, skating real close to that one. For some reason, those mines swung a little bit wide, so we couldn't intercept them. And then they just zeroed in on us for no particularly good reason. Bitches. Alright, whatever. This time we got it. Okay, what in the fucking hell? Strong lock, get him. Okay. out of hole. Incredible. Head on aim. Good luck. And 1 of 5 hits. Kind of amazing. Okay, that should be the extent of that wave, right? Yes. Good. Up right underneath. Ooh, I drifted right into the bit that I already destroyed. Good job. Damn it, we were on a good tear there, and I fucked it up on my own. Good job. Pretty good at the first wave.
Okay.
What? What the fuck? Gosh dang it. Side to side drift there got me. Oh my god! Oh, I'm getting greedy. Trying to knock him out in one run. I miss the fact that I don't have perfect maneuverability with this thing. Crashing into that thing, I want your points. Can't get all your points if you're crashing into shit. Little bitches. Okay, that's like the third set of missiles that entirely missed them. Fuck you. Fucking, what am I supposed to do about that? Maybe it's time we change up the weapons here. It's these missiles are doing an okay job, but they're not putting out enough damage on these big boys to save us from the damn mines. Thank you. really want to know what determines when they just zoom for my face and when they just toddle off to nowhere. It seemed pretty fucking random. Although I know it's probably almost certainly not. Feels random sometimes though, which is not great. See, like that one just kind of fucking whipped a 180 and went right to me, little piece of shit. Ugh. This isn't even the final mission. We should be knocking this out super quick. Incredible. Yeah, and then that one just went straight for me for no good reason. Yeah, alright. Alright, fine. I think we're... Oh, well, that's not the button I thought I had pressed, but okay, fine. One more go with this particular setup, then we're going to swap it up to something that perhaps needs a bit more of our own direct intervention rather than fire and forget here. Oh, jeez. See, that one went right for me, but it didn't hit me somehow. Incredible. Easy, no muss. No fuss. Woo! That was a little dangerous. Alright, so now all three of them are gathered around here. Makes me a little nervous because there's not much I can do about that. Fuck! Ah, that's so dumb. Fuck. Okay. Alright, well, that helps me out a little bit, so whatever. Let's go with it. So now those were angling towards me, and that something fucking just came out the blue there. Great. Fucking. Homing missiles are not doing it for mission 5. That's fine. That's fine. Let's get the 30mm in there. Probably help us out a bit. Won't be nearly as accurate, but I should be able to get the job done. Well, maybe. Since I have to be closer, facing down a bit more. But doesn't mean I can take down these cargo ones pretty easy. Like so. Well, almost. There we go. Maybe. Woo! Yeah, got you, you little bitch. Come on! I didn't face him down, old piece of shit. Oh, come on! Hell, there's like fucking three of them just right at me. Mill definitely makes the cargo easier to take down. The jets are another story. Okay. Oh, what the hell? What the fuck? Even with the extra armor, we can't survive. What the hell? Already got that corner. Okay, excuse me, how did he not go down? Little shitbag. And one of the other ones wing me? Give me a fucking break. Ugh. It's horseshit. Okay, whatever. Love how the lock-on swaps from one to the other just enough so that neither of them die. Auto-aiming weapons suck ass. Even if they mean I have to do less work. 1. That's 2. Still 2 left, my goodness. Three, okay, 1 left. Nice and easy. Half of it. Turn around. There goes the last of it. Okay. Now, just a bunch of tiny fuckers to deal with. One more. Bingo. Hoy, Jesus. All right, now time to see what the final mission's all about. Well, I'm gonna be just as rude as it was last time. Ooh, start off in cargo, that's interesting. That's out of there right quick. Of course, aiming for all the dudes I can't hit. Okay, that's where we start getting a dance beat going here. Oh my god. Fucking, like, what in the hell? There's already 50 of them up my ass. How in the hell? You little shit. Kinda sucks that they put this big boy right at the start, too. Not much for me to maneuver around. Okay, I gotta go lower. I gotta get them to not target me as much. Oh my god, there's a fresh dozen over the, that rise. Oh my god, what the fuck, man? Come on! Oh, good gravy. Well, nice job, alright. I should leave this guy alive. Oh, well. So maybe less things will spawn in if I leave the big cargo ship alive for a bit. don't want these mines harassing me the entire fucking time. Try to do something to shake him off me here. Apparently it's not enough just to fly. Oh my god.
Fuck.
Jesus Christ. Not being kind here. This is only the first wave. There's a whole second wave after this shit. About downing these fuckers, because once they start grouping up, that's it. Like, I can't get away from it. I don't have enough time to get my armor back. Gah. Good gravy. Okay, maybe it's time to swap up the, swap up the loadout here. Alright, let's try the Hawk with the autocannon. At least we'll have a lot more speed, which might help us out a little bit. We'll have shitty mobility, but that might not matter. I'm already swarming and I've hardly done anything. Ah, the fucking armor recharge takes so damn long. Like, what the fuck, man? Minute apiece, and then suddenly everything just goes immediately sideways. Get a fucking beat on any of these as they're flying by. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Only way I'm gonna be able to get a moment's peace if they all crash into one of these cargo ships. Look at that. Just fucking look at that shit. Oh my god. That immediate cloud of targets as soon as I turn around. Fuck me. Like, there's no way. There's no way once they're in on me that I can't get away from it. Alright, let's trade back to the missiles and get a little bit more maneuverability. Because we need to be able to fire, just snapshot fire these while we've got a lock. Because we can't afford to get close. Like a really quick lock on him either. At least we can get a few passing kills. See, look at that. Oh my god. As soon as the cloud catches up to you, it's done. You're done. There's no way. It's not like you can break up the group into smaller chunks either. They just move as a single mass. Wild shit. Seem to have a little bit better tracking to them, but even so. It begins. Oh my god, please stop. Got no ability to shake them off me because there's just so many of them. Oh, and then I fucking slide my ass into a cargo ship. Good job. Ding dong. Split up or they miss their target entirely. I don't know which one is worse. fuck am I supposed to do there? This might be worse than last time's mission 6. Constantly in the hopes that they crash. Thin the crowd a bit. What the hell was all that? I hear nothing and then suddenly fucking machine guns and I'm gone. Come on. Behind me, and it's, there's no way. The thing saving us really is our obnoxious top speed. But even then doesn't save us, because eventually we have to turn around and face him. Absolutely murderous. Gotta lure them back into this group so we can get one, two... two crashes there, so that's good. It's something. It's not much, but it's something. So these dudes are the only cover I get. And it's all over anyways, so fuck me, I guess. Maybe I should go with the high maneuverability variants, because I don't have enough time to turn around, pop off a few, and then fucking turn back and get the fuck out the way. And then that one didn't even hit for some mysterious reason. Love it. Okay. Alright, give me the high maneuverability one then. 30 armor. Oh good, yeah, we're good for one shot and then we're dead. Both of those missed. Great. Okay, yeah, yeah. nuking these radars sooner rather than later is helping me. Whoa, careful. Yep, and they fucking sky off into nowhere. Fucking job. Abilities seem to do the job here. Well, not that time, apparently. Can't maneuver through a meat grinder. Missiles are a bit stronger, too. It's only 4 instead of 7 like before. Here at such an oblique angle, so by the time I turn around and get him, I've lost half my speed. Dude, I was aiming at gets away, and the other missiles just miss for no fucking reason. Top speed all the fucking time, otherwise they just catch up to me and murder me. There's no way to keep them in smaller pockets because they just group up and that's it. Appear a dozen at a time, that's even better. Oh, and then they perfectly anticipate my movement there, so that's good. Oh my god. Incredible. Just incredible. See what happens. Preferably without kissing the ground. Still seem to be right behind me at every turn, so that's cool. Doesn't seem to be helping me much here. Well, see a couple crashing, so that's good. Even so, all those crashes means rip score. eventually a group is going to catch up to me, and then that's it. Jeez. Look back, it's pretty much just solid targeting reticles. God damn it. Come on! Ugh, fuck me. Be better off switching the endless mode and see how far we can get there, honestly. Didn't even go out for the one I was targeting. Just gotta hope one of my missiles drifts up and hit him. There's no other way this is gonna work. Or I should find myself a particularly jagged piece of mountain to fucking fly around forever, I guess. Like there, and there's a Mesa-looking motherfucker, and we hang around there and see what happens. This a little bit. Very little bit. God, I swear if this works, this is gonna be kind of stupid. Let's kind of circle around, just let my missiles do their thing. And crash into shit. Get half the score, but whatever, it's fine, we're surviving. God, that's all they're doing is crashing. Honestly, if this thins the crowd, sure, okay. Oh my god, it's nothing but crashes now. Gotta be careful that I don't fly into the ground myself. What the fuck hit me there? Eat my ass. I mean, that was working. We were down to about half the crowd, so, alright. Fine. Let's find ourselves a Mesa and just fucking fly laps around it, I guess. Okay, excuse me. Sucks that this seems to be the only viable strategy for this. It's covering a good quarter of yourself by flying around a goddamn Mesa. Then they still manage to needle you forever. as soon as I break out of this flight pattern, I'm just gonna get murdered. Is I don't get any of the time extensions from them crashing. So eventually we are gonna have to break out of this and do something. What the fuck was that? Okay. Me, so I'm gonna have to tighten my circuit around this thing. Seems to have thinned enough that we can probably peek our heads up. Take care of some of these other idiots. Ooh, that's alright, there's still quite a crowd up there. Maybe not. Cargo ships straight up crashed for some reason. Good job, idiot. Screwed me out of 750 points. There's the big crowd now. There we go. Take a couple shots at him and get back down below. Ships. Ooh, really gotta get rid of that radar station. That's the one kind of keeping me from poking my head up too far there. What the fuck was that? Ah, oh, suck my ass. That wasn't fair. Even though I kind of cheesed it out as best I could. Sick-ass jets that can keep up with me and continue to fucking fire. That wasn't enough, huh? You little bitches. Come on. There's still just a massive cloud of them. How? That was one of the cargo things crashing there. Can't even fucking detour to nail a radar. Like, it's just fucking all over me. Little bitches. Alright, get this one up at the top first. We don't have to worry about fucking... Alright, I guess we'll run this one clockwise. See if there's any difference. There's gonna be a lot more of them jonesing to get in front of me. That might work in our favor. require fewer of them now. Alright, all the Valkyries are gone. Now it's just the Falcons, which we can pretty easily outmaneuver. Get nailed by a mine. Fuck me! Come on! Alright, so apparently circling clockwise is a lot more effective than counterclockwise. Weird, but okay. Help when I dig my wing into the ground there. Eat my ass. Managed to get a fucking missile right up to me. Bitch. Something about the spawn patterns here just favors clockwise, I guess. Fuck you! Come on! Gotta be f***ing kidding me. Whoa, what the fuck happened there? Okay, one, why did that one just suddenly eat shit? And two, why the hell did I suddenly eat shit? Bizarre. Thank you. circling around the incorrect direction here. Counterclockwise just feels natural for some reason. Cargo to crash because those are the big points, but I don't have much of a choice at this point. Fucking hell, really? I thought I got rid of that damn thing. Fucking. Okay, none of those got hit, huh? Thank you. soon as I stick my head up, that's it. Get just fucking blown right off. It's gonna cause me problems, really. As I stick to the side of the cliff here, most of them will crash. Ooh, easy. I'll crash myself, right? Okay, it's not the one I thought I had locked on to. Alright. Okay, yeah, and then suddenly mines. Great, perfect. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Good to see you. We're trying to cheese out this fucking last mission, because it seems like it's impossible if we take the fight directly to them. Missiles don't exactly do the best job. Don't aim at the ones that I have the fucking targeting reticle over. Son of a bitch. Come on. They're following me closely enough that they can eat shit into the side of the mountain. Let's push that count and update quicker so we can get an idea of what we're doing. Okay, we're down to less than half. That's good. To duck up and kill one myself so I can get my time back up. fucking, what was that? It hit me once. You little piece of shit. There seems to be no other way to even possibly survive this. Just too many of them to deal with. Fucking... I just get overwhelmed by the slightly larger ones. My targeting gets all fucky because there's too many things. Ugh. Here because there's too many of them. Jesus fuck. Oh, come on! Dipped a little bit too low there. Fuck me. We had a good thing going. Fucked it up. ever get two missiles to go at the same target, so the bigger jets are out of the question. Fucking okay, yeah. Can go from them not getting a single hit to just murdering me instantly. It's best. Just the fucking best. I get sped up to get away from them again. They're all over me. Still somehow catch up to me, little bitches. Fucking come on! Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. Yeah. Pretty much the other weapons are worthless here, because I have to get close to them to do that, or I have to actually aim them, and then I'm fucked anyways, so... Okay, I don't know why that missile went straight past him. It was fucking locked on him, but alright. It's a fucking mystery what determines which target it goes to. I'm dead. That's too steep of an angle. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Had better luck circling the mesa forever, but seems like such a cheap-ass way to do this. Other way to do it, because they're on my ass all the time. Even when I'm at fucking top speed 15 hundo or beyond, like, they still manage to keep up with me. Extremely fair. Fuck you! Oh my god, I was trying to get down below that fucking ledge, but nope. Caught me right before I could do it. Shitheads. Really? That wasn't four of them that hit, huh? Maneuverability and the missiles, maybe? The semi-guided rockets kind of suck ass, though. Alright, well, we'll see what we can do. Yeah, this is the tinier ones, so we need to have even more successful hits with it. see that ending well. Of tracking, so that's great. Fuck me. It's not one thing, it's another. Excuse me? What the fuck was that? Fuck me, what was I supposed to do about any of that? Like, eat my ass. Four missiles in their face and they still don't go down. Okay, suck my nuts. Just suck them. Wasn't dead, huh? Shoved six missiles up its ass. Nope, it's still alive. Very good. Fine, I guess.
die, you little shit. None of those fuckers are eating shit after I plug 6 missiles into their face. You've got to be fucking kidding me. It was better that time. We were playing the long game rather than being impatient, but... me. Arrgh. Okay, yep. Fucking... Okay, can I get, like, just a tiny bit more armor, please? Good lord. Because I don't want to be extra slow, but I just want slightly more armor. So I can withstand more than 2 shots. There we go. This might work. This might work. Although now we have less maneuverability, which is going to be a bitch and a half to deal with.
forever to regenerate, too. Great. That's not gonna fucking screw me over at all, is it? Okay, yep, fair, fair. Very good. Extremely well within the parameters of this video game. Toast here. Fucking hell.
fucking Leon full gas and they can still catch up to me and shoot me out the sky. Seems a little unbalanced. God, no matter how much distance I put, it's just not enough. Three or four of them crash when I whip and maneuver under the cargo ship means they're just right up my ass. Too close. Fuck.
So stupid. Alright. Well, maybe I'm the stupid one, just continually throwing my face at this. Fuck, they're drawing a bead when half my goddamn flank is covered by a mountain! Ah! Fuck! Thank you.
Now it's just down to pretty much fucking blind luck, which is not good. And or me not crashing into the cargo ship like a dumb idiot. I don't know why they didn't fucking shoot at the dude I was aiming at. Thanks for that. Just let them thin their own group a little bit. Left. despite all that, they are still up my ass somehow. Vast majority of them now. Get bodied by a mine now, I just know it though. Son of a bitch! We were in the clear, and I got too close to him. Well, in the clear for that wave, because there was a second wave that was about to start anyway, so... still wouldn't have made it.
jeez.
Oh, what? How did none of those get hit?
No. Fuck, probably done here. Yep. Slowed down too much, fucked around, and found out. Okay, full health to zero in one shot. Cool, thanks. Perfect. Love it. Bust. Okay, how did that fucker not die? Really? Six missiles up his ass and nope, he's still walking around just fine. Good for him. Thank you. Okay, yep. Extremely fair. Very fair. Oh, caught the edge of the cliff. Oops.
Fuck me! Yeah. Okay, got a little too close to that one, I guess. cargo things crash. That's a lot of explosions. Telling me nobody got hit by any of those. It's fucking horseshit. Fuck! What the hell, man? Oh, it's. As soon as I turn around, I can't fucking do anything about that. Damage just enough so nothing gets killed, except me. Good fucking job. Thank you. nothing gets destroyed. Typical. Fuck! Tried to slip my way through there. Got dinged by some bullet, so I tipped my wing and clipped the other dude. Whoa. Fuck! What did I get hit by? Oh, you piece of shit.
Okay, we're done. We're done for tonight.
Oh, it's so irritating. Oh, that is really irritating.
But okay, all right, we'll hang it up there for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7:30 p.m. CST. It'll be Shmup Book Club, so Sokyo Gorontai or Eschatos or Phalanx. Friday we're off. Saturday we'll see what happens. Sunday, 7 p.m. CDT, because daylight savings time kicks in early that morning. Will be long play, so more Dead Cells, 7 p.m. CDT on Sunday. All right, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.